And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And here's a question before we start. Will this be the day when the title issue is settled? Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, I just can't see them losing this. They've been in great form, but they still need to get the basics right. Work hard, play with desire, and stick to the game plan. Do that, and they will be champions.
Gerrard, Abdullah. Well, he's lost it. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Well, the supporters think it's on. Can he take the chance? And rattling the post. Just the clearance that was called for.
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to taking the lead.
Can they take the lead here? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. The ball with Frey. Kainz. And players waiting in the centre. Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Eriksen giving the ball to the opposition that time. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Can he put it in? Oh, a smart stop. Delivering it. It comes to nothing in the end. Let's fly here! Making sure it didn't get past him. Horn. Abdullah. Strong but fair tackle. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Flag up, tight offside. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Kainz. And Bentley with it. The ball with Frey. He's got the right idea with that pass. And there it is, a goal! It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, look at the celebrations. They certainly believe so. Still a job to do, but surely they won't throw it away from this position.
Lund. Peters. What can they do from here? Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Chi. Persson. Frey. Danda. A bit sloppy in possession. Danda. Well, no problems defensively. The ball with Frey. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive, work harder to keep onside and be ready for the chance.
Take it away. And a throw in forthcoming. Diaz. Bentley. Just not looking confident in possession. And back with Bentley. That's useful play. And options in the centre. Can he do it? Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo, and this lead could easily slip away.
Kainz. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, thumped clear. And the whistle is sounded for half-time. So back underway here into the second half. And all the way through to the keeper. The ball with Frey. Kainz. Excellent defending. Now can they counter clinically? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Kainz. Well, it could be on for him here. Big chance! Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. He was in the right place to intercept. Danda. Bellini. Moving it forward. Beautiful pass. And a fine cross. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Well, he'll be thanking his lucky stars that the referee settled for a verbal warning rather than a booking. Gerrard. Targets available. Cross comes in. Threat over for now, it seems. The ball with Frey. Kainz. Chance. Ball's gone. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Thirty minutes left for play. And back with Bentley. Oh, good save. And over comes the corner. Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say.
Well, the hosts have completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes, and with it have created some great openings. They certainly look as though they get another before too long.
Yes, who knows, maybe another opportunity in the works for them. What an important piece of defending. Dangda. And they have possession again. Oh, a fine block. Gerrard. Possession one. Plenty of options. Can she connect with a teammate? Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And back with Bentley. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Diaz. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Dangda, played into the box. Oh, and off the bar! But it's offside anyway, it wasn't going to stand. Persson. Frey. Can he put it in? Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. Teammates available. Great opportunity. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Well, players love to remove that little bit of doubt from the equation, and that's exactly what they're doing here. The title beckons, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, we wondered how they might cope with the pressure today, and we've certainly got our answer. They've thrived on it. They will be worthy champions.
And that is how to block. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. And a relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Frey. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving, because it's still... Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that, he has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
So back underway, with the scoreline standing at 2-0. He's in with a chance. Can they slot it home? Well, they can keep possession of it now. Chance to attack using wit. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. The ball with Frey. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. And played short. Can he finish? Able to get a body in the way. And there it is, the final whistle. It's official now. They are the champions.
And they've been the best team, no doubt about that, Derek. And what a moment it is for those players. Great scenes down there.